Hello, Mr. Morgan.
Hi.
White to D4.
You okay there?
Working it all out. Once and for all, Arthur.
What now?
We're back, and I'm sitting here. I am contemplating the great journey of the sun and considering a famous chess move. Those Oilean actors of a mediocre justice, the Pinkertons, and their benefactor, the depressing millionaire Leviticus Cornwall, they want us, Arthur. They want us. And they are going to have us.
Maybe they ain't the problem.
Meaning?
I don't know. It's just, well, I can't help but feel we would have been better running off someplace else.
But the game ain't over, Arthur. I mean, I ain't played my final move, but
I guess I'm more interested in saving lives than winning a chess.
Maybe life ain't such a thing to cling on to so tightly.
No doubt. What about the women?
You sound like Hosea. I miss.
I asked you a question.
What do you think?
We can't stay here. That much is obvious. Where are we gonna run to? I mean, they chased us from the west. They chased us over the mountains. They ran us into the sea.
Arthur, do you have my back?
Always, Dutch. But there's more than your back to worry about.
We need more money. We've been on the run for months now. And I seen you killing folk in cold blood like you always told me not to. And I'm sorry, but I can't help but think that if we
there is country in Roanoke Ridge past Butcher Creek, I believe we could hold.
Okay.
You and Charles, you could take folks up that way.
Micah and I need to do some reconnaissance. I ain't got a final plan yet. Arthur, I ain't got it. I just need time. I need time and no traitors.
Charles. Be right with me.
Always. Where are we headed?
Up past Butcher Creek.
It's Murphy Brook country.
That's why I'm asking you to ride with me.
Understand.
Hello.
What are we doing there?
We're looking for a place to hole up. Even the law won't follow us up there too willingly.
Yeah. I did some scouting up there while you boys were away.
And?
You'll see.
I know the way. Follow me.
Okay, boy. We need to get this done fast. Pinkertons will have reinforced in another day or two.
Yeah, the sooner we get out of here, the better. It's quite a ride up there. I saw some canoes near the bridge upriver, which would take us right up to Butcher Creek. Might be quicker. What do you think?
Yeah, a boat's probably a good idea.
Okay, good.
It's good to see you again, Charles.
You too.
Thanks. For what you did in San Denis. Real brave drawing them off us like that. I was worried you and Abigail had both got yourselves killed.
I found a spot to lie low for a while, then managed to get a ride with a wagon of workers heading out to the fields. Abigail says she somehow managed to slip away when they grabbed Hosea.
You did good getting the others out of there. Keeping everyone together.
Everybody was pretty shaken up when I got back to Shady Bell. It was a tough few days. I couldn't have done it without Sadie.
It's
So how did you find that spot back there? I assume the skulls on sticks weren't an addition to yours.
Old Strauss knew about it. The locals are terrified of the place, so we figured that might buy us some time. And it did. Until when you brought the law with you. And where did you end up again? Cuba?
Well, not exactly. An island off of there, called Warma. Landed ourselves in a heap of trouble.
Really? A tropical island? Isn't that just what Dutch wanted?
I guess it didn't exactly live up to his ideals. Anyway, I ain't always sure Dutch knows what he wants anyway.
Perhaps not, but he's always managed to figure things out in the past.
I know. Hey, you're right. I'm just... It's been... Guess I just miss Hosea and his, wisdom, you know?
Of course. Here's the bridge. There should be some canoes under the right here. Well, I see one. Hey. Butcher Creek is a few miles upriver. So I spent some time up this way while you were gone. I ran into rainfall and eagle flies. The Indians? And I've been trying to help out a bit where I can at the reservation. Things are bad there.
That's not a surprise. They seem to be in a lot of trouble and then more.
Some men there spoke a lot about the Murphy gang that hides out in these caves. We're gonna need to be careful. They're animals. Everyone's terrified of them.
Great! Dutch didn't mention this.
Well, hiding up here is not a crazy idea. This is a spot nobody comes near, even the law. Just be ready. It won't be pretty.
So be it.
Butcher Creek up ahead.
Who are they?
The locals.
Well, they don't look too friendly.
Wait till you meet the Murphys. All right, let's walk it from here. Good evening. It's a bit of a walk. You could grab those horses if you want. Probably won't miss them for getting back by morning.
You can see why folks don't want to come around here. Ain't exactly a welcoming place.
Lots of stories of people going missing around these parts. Just recently, a stagecoach from Annisburg disappeared without a trace coming through here.
Guess that's good for us. Assuming these inbred bastards are willing to park at their home, which I'm sure they won't be too pleased about.
One of their spots, which is why we should keep it down. They might have lookouts around.
Okay.
Follow me, stay quiet. Let's get closer to him. Come on, up this way. Definitely Murphy's. I say we deal with them from here. You take one, I'll take the other.
The new dude, the carrier.
You're his son of a bitch, you know that?
Quick, Arthur.
What the hell?
It's time you lose there on the...
That was close. Come on. We must be close now. Let's stop and have a look from the top of this hill there. Let's go, Arthur. Stagecoach went missing.
Jesus. They must be in the cave.
Let's get on with this.
Okay. What you think? We can head into the cave or flush them out with dynamite.
Dynamite be safer.
Yeah. Let's be quiet and hope they don't come out.
Let's get this over with. Let's get this over with.
Cage. No, 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 no! No! It's okay, miss.
Don't touch me!
It's okay. It's okay. Shh. You're safe. Go. Where are you from?
Annisburg.
What do we do with her?
Take her there and I'll go get the others.
Sure. Miss, you okay to ride on my horse a little? I'll keep you safe.
Annisburg, right?
Yes. They
It's okay, miss.
The others, they killed them.
You're safe now. Just try to breathe.
They're animals.
I know. Yep. It's all right, miss.
Why would they?
Some folks is just evil. Ain't no point trying to explain it.
I haven't slept in days.
I know. What's your name, miss? It's okay.
Meredith.
You're gonna be home soon, Meredith. And this will all be over.
Thank you.
Where in Annisburg?
One of the mining cottages. If you get me to the main street, I can show you from there.
Okay. Just try to relax now.
Main Street, it'll be easier to walk from there.
Miss.
Oh. Oh. Thank God.
Which place is yours?
Up at the top of the hill. It's near the blacksmith.
Come on, man.
Ma! Ma!
Meredith! She's alive! Oh, she's alive!
You saw some pretty bad things, I'm afraid, ma'am. Murphy Group guys.
Oh, my darling. How did you manage to?
I just ran into them and found her.
Oh, thank you. Here, let me give you this.
Oh, that's okay, ma'am. You just... keep her warm and keep her safe. Mrs. Downs?
Oh, no. You leave me alone. Just leave me alone!
Thanks, buddy.
How you get on?
Okay. Found a girl. Took her home.
Oh.
You and Micah find anything?
Maybe. I think maybe. I found our old friend, Mr. Cornwall.
You did?
Yeah, he's buying a stake in the mine in Annisburg.
Relentlessly ambitious fella, isn't he?
Mike and I'll sniff about, see if he knows we're here, and exactly what his plans are.
So, Josh, did you miss me?
I found her drunk in Saint Denis.
You're back. How jolly, Miss O'Shea.
It's funny, you sack of shit.
Back and drunk.
The master, the Lord
Molly,
God Almighty.
Calm down.
I won't be ignored. Josh Vanderlyn, I am him. I ain't her. Any stooges.
Calm yourself.
You don't owe me nothing.
Miss.
I don't owe you nothing. Nothing.
Okay.
I'll spit in your eye. I did. I told them.
I'm sorry?
I told them and I tell them again. Now I've got God's ear.
You told who? What?
Mr. Milton, Mr. Ross. About the bank robbery. I wanted them to kill you.
You did what?
I loved you, you goddamn bastard! Go on, shoot me!
Crazy. She ain't worth it. You told on me!
Oh, you're
you
not
betrayed
so now,
me!
Are you?
Right. Calm down. Arthur!
She's a fool.
Get her out of here. You know the rules!
You're not so big now! Are we, Your Majesty?
Yep.
Damn!
She knew the rules, Arthur. What the hell is wrong with you? Mr. Pearson, Mr. Williamson, get this body out of here and get it burnt.
Okay.
Now get back to work, all of you! Quit your lollygagging! Get back to work!
Woman, Miss Crenshaw, a nasty woman. You think I wanted to shoot her?
You seem to like it. I saw that beady look in your eyes. You're drunk again.
And you're a fucking murderer.
She broke the rules.
She did no such thing. She was in love.
I said, hell, even a blind hog finds an acorn every once in a while.
Hey, you want company, boys?
Sure, because I want to be pissing needles tomorrow.
This is town.
Go away. Just go away.
I'm sorry. I'm really sorry, but I... Well,
you're sorry. Yeah, I heard you.
But, I mean, this country is man unleashed. That's the thing, and it ain't my fault any more than it is anyone else.
Man unleashed? Then unleash goodness, not just hell's feeble brothers, sir.
But how? I mean, all I know how to do is fight, I guess. I was set free to fight. Where's your son, Mrs. Downs?
Where you think. Down the mine. Until he gets sick. Which won't be long, given how hard they work him. See, foremen don't like him, so he gets the worst of it.
Maybe I could go with...
Well, maybe you could just leave us all alone. Maybe. Maybe you could just go fight some other battle.
Thank you.
floor, little boy.
Be quiet, Mr. Dockery.
Why don't you shut up?
Oh, all right.
Who's this, your daddy?
My daddy died. And this man, he killed him. What are you doing here?
Leave the boy alone.
Why'd you kill his daddy? You after his mama?
Stop bullying the boy.
Get out of my business, mister.
Leave the boy alone.
Or what?
Or I'll kill you too.
You couldn't kill no one. Look at you, all ragged and sick and weak. Clear off, you goddamn hermit. Clear off! You and the horse son here.
Just made it a lot.
Get off!
Now who's next? Let the boy go. Let him go. Come with me. Shame on you. He's just a goddamn boy. Let's get you out of here.
But they're gonna kill me. Now I got no job and they're gonna kill me.
I've got some money. You and your mama can go someplace nice.
Well, why are you doing this?
I don't know. Listen, take this. All of it. Try and talk to your mama and get out of here. Now run.
I'll try.
Good boy. I don't want to see you here again.
Folks is gonna make a choice. Whether they live or die.
And you?
Herr Strauss?
I don't have that choice no more.
How are you?
I'm just about trying to help others see clearly.
About how I look, that's my choice.
Okay.
Are you perhaps available for some work?
Debtors?
Yes.
I guess.
Your commitment to your duties is admirable. You know, Mr. Morgan, you are... Well, I'm sorry for you.
Dead yet.
No, of course not. That's what I was saying. I...
The debtor, Strauss. Who owes you money?
There's a deserter from Fort Wallace. Head to him first. They're looking for him out on the road near Three Sisters. Man's name is J. John Weathers.
J. John Weathers.
Then there's a miner over in Annisburg. He's called...
J. John Weathers.
They call me Snow Goose now.
Whatever they call you. You borrowed money off of Leopold Strauss. The bills come due.
This ain't the best time, sir.
This ain't the best time for anyone.
Mr. Strauss knew it was a long-term proposition.
The debt is due.
Okay. I got supplies meant to last through the winter. You can take them, just... Is there any way you can help me? I stay out here, there won't be anyone to pay you.
I ain't here to help. I'm here to collect. We're all of us up against it.
Look, there's men after me. They're killers. I ain't a deserter, just an objector. It ain't right. If there was another way than running, I need your help.
Shut up.
Please. I...
Up here. It's him.
It's too late.
Form up. We shoot on sight.
I clear off, sir.
Shit. Well, see as I'm here, I'll do what I can for you.
My darling, you can come out.
Oh, crap. I probably should have helped you fix the damn wagon.
We could probably still save something.
Really now?
Look, you can take the silver locket for the debt.
Damn the debt. Just get her somewhere safe. Go on.
Thank you, fella. Do you know there ain't enough kindness in this world, that's for sure. But you...
I don't know nothing about kindness.
Can you help? Can you help me, mister?
What's the problem?
My goddamn horse got spooked and run off.
Are you hurt?
Not too bad, at least. But he took my damn leg.
Sorry.
He went that way, I think. His name's Buell.
Buell?
Second time a prick named Buell cost me a leg.
Huh?
Buell's my general, when I lost it.
Oh, okay.
Anyway, if you see an angry bastard of a horse with my wooden leg, I'd be real grateful.
I'll bear that in mind. Go easy, boy. Be
Easy there. Hey, easy now. Easy. Whoa, whoa, easy. Easy. Easy, it's okay. Oh, now, easy. This way. Come on.
Now come on, Dan. Let's get you back. There. He's just where you left him. Can't go far with that leg in your stirrup. Can't go buck him like that. You better be good, you hear? I get the notion he's not a man you want to cross. No matter how big and strong you are. Spook you here. Come on. You're not so nasty. I found him.
You're a good man, mister. Mr.
Arthur. You're right. He's a brute.
Hamish Sinclair. Yeah, he's a great horse. I saw him when the devil got him. Hey, you wanna hand me that leg there, please? And while you're at it, give old Buell a kick for me, would you?
No, I'm only kidding.
Thank you. Warren, but a snake that spooked him. You're a real gentleman, you know?
Sometimes, maybe. How'd you lose a leg?
Oh, in the war. Cannonball. Pretty clean, though. I don't have much pain, and I didn't get any gangrene. A young boy went into battle with me, got cut in half, so all things considered, I'm doing pretty well, I guess.
Yeah, I guess. So, how is the false one?
It's okay. I can still hunt, fish, enjoy the outside. Weren't sent too crazy by it. Anyway, I ain't got much to pay you with.
No, that's okay.
You like fishing? You come with me someday. I know some pretty good spots.
I'm a pretty poor fisherman.
Yeah, well, I'm great, so between the two of us, we do okay. My cabin's right over on the other side of O'Cray's Run there. Thanks again. You throw me again, you old dumb bastard. I'm gonna put a bullet in you. I'll see you again.
trying to mine coal here.
You know where I can find Arthur Londonderry?
Arthur Londonderry? I think you're gonna want to speak with the foreman. Head way down there towards the coal face.
Arthur Londonderry. Clear?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
The man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knockin'.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
Hey, I ain't the godforsaken money lender.
Mr. Morgan.
You still here, kid?
Yes. Mama. Mama can't leave. Or won't leave. I don't know. I said I had the money. She said your money weren't moral. She said it'd be better to die than to take it.
Maybe she's right. I don't know. I don't know anything about morals.
She's still heading out. Working, you know?
I'm sorry, son. Sorry about all of this.
She ain't been back for a few hours. She left with some fella down the railway tracks. I did not like the look of him.
Which way, you say?
That way. Around the woods towards Willard's Rest.
I'll see what I can do.
Read all about it in the Gazette, folks!
Thank you. been to jail, but...
That's enough now, partner. You're starting to scare me, let alone the poor woman. Clear off!
Who are you?
Someone who don't want to hear no more of your nasty mouth. Push me. I'll put a bullet in you.
I presume Archie sent you?
I said clear off before I deal with you.
See you again, dearie.
Listen. Listen to me. Excuse me.
You sound like my husband.
I know. Listen. I'm sorry. I'm sorry for what happened. I was, a fool. And I'm suffering from my foolishness. But don't go and get yourself killed because of your pride. You have a son, Mrs. Downs.
I'm just so ashamed.
Ashamed? Of what? You loved him? You did everything for him. Let's get you home.
All right. Let's go.
Sorry it had to come to this.
Stop saying sorry. Sorry won't bring Thomas back.
I know.
So you're sick now, too? And you think that affords you the opportunity for Pence for cutting his time short?
No. I ain't looking for that.
Okay, then. So just forget about me and the guilt you're carrying, because no good can come of that for either of us. And all you can do now is decide the man you want to be for the time you have left. Help someone who could still be helped. Or help yourself.
I suppose you're right.
Oh, hang it.
Archie should be waiting for us just up ahead. Get out of here. Go. Live someplace else. Start over. Here. Take this. I don't need it no more.
I don't want your money.
Yeah, I know you don't want it.
I don't.
You sure as shit need it. Thank you.
No.
I ain't looking for forgiveness. It ain't about that. But don't forgive me. Just take the money and get out of here. Please. I know I ruined your life. I suffer for it every day. But don't let yourself get killed for... pride. I seen it kill too many folk. Don't say anything. Don't thank me. Just take the money. Pack your bags. That's all I gotta say.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
I said don't thank me. Get out of here. Please.